Okay, so hello, welcome back. Today it's Minecraft. Something new, finally. And something good. So, yeah, I'm just gonna be playing on servers such as Lifeboat and Mineplex. I have never tried Mineplex, I have played Lifeboat. The video I just uploaded today was in Minecraft Pocket Edition on my iPad, and this is, as you can see, in PC. So we just gotta wait for the ping to load. Okay, the thing is, if once it shows the ping, then only I can join, or it's gonna say can't connect to the server. By the way, if you're wondering, this is the Windows 10 edition. You know what, create a new world. Space survival, what should I name it? Bah, alright. Yeah, normal. Which, should I play this on controller? Oh yeah, I'll set the controller up here. So we're just gonna play this for like 15-20 minutes, and then we're gonna try connecting to the server. Made what? Four hearts. Okay, so you're telling me I lose four hearts if I just jump in. Okay, so I haven't played this game in long. Especially in PC, but I do know the basics of the game. Find wood. Yeah, and you just have to complete quests and yeah, do the small tasks. But like the main, if you're supposed to defeat all the bosses, like Wither and the End Dragon. Alright, crafting table. Oh, we need to make an axe now. Just saying, I do not remember how to make stuff like with the crafting table, because it has been a while since I've played, but yeah, I'll try my best. have enough to make a stick. Think like this. Oh wait, stick. Ah, okay, you make it like this. What, wooden axe? Okay, thank you. I think by today we should be making it to iron, like getting an iron ore and make a basic house. There goes my axe. Time to make a new one. Did I pay for it? Shady website. Yeah, I paid for it. Okay, I got some meat. If I get coal and a furnace, I can cook it. Okay, found a cave. I can get stone now. But I need to get a pickaxe. Yeah, I need stick. Give me some of that. Give me one of that. And give me another one of that. So it's like I get stone equipment and then wait. Do we have wooden armor? Can I create armor? Oh yeah, no, I can't. Okay, we have coal. We can cook this meat now. I'll make my house here because the trees for protection, and yeah, it's a cave. Oh, but yeah, there are weird creatures spawn in the caves at night. So no. Okay, now that I have stone, I can make. Holy shit! Yeah, the cave noises are scary, legit scary. I'll get a sword to, you know, a stone pickaxe and a stone axe. I'll need these. Oh yeah, and torch. Oh, zombie. Okay, I have two objectives now, finding coal and finding iron. And yeah, making a house. Oh, snipe. Better make one first. Keep misplacing the block. Oh, so I have the tree as my roof now. Nice. Okay, and this is the entrance. Oh, I need a bed, and for that I need wool. There aren't any sheeps now, so. So I guess I'll just continue with my work then. Oh yeah, I'll find sheep. I don't think you can find sheep at night. Oh man. Oh shit. Stupid. Oh, pig. Yeah, I think I lost track of my house. Can you use these? I think you can. Oh, skeleton. It looks like I will be just killing mobs the whole night. That's a lot of gold, right? Oh my god, not again. Okay, should I go for the creeper? I think we should find some resources here. Yeah, I think we can find actual good stuff here because it's a mountain. That way we need to dig through it, which I cannot. Oh, you know what? I'll just do it. Wait. Hold on. Alright, what's that? Okay, I think I know what to do. Find village. How is that damage? So it looks like the house I just made, it's gone to waste because I'll be traveling very far. And yeah, I have severely bad memory, so I wouldn't remember where it was. Oh no. Yes, I am a severe idiot. Okay, which? Try killing the witch. Better kill it before it gives me some stupid. Okay, yeah. Give me poison. And I'm dead. It poisoned me. Stupid witch. Oh yeah, let's try joining the server again. Oh, okay. Can join it now. I hope you guys have seen the Bedwars video. You already know how it goes. Oh, lucky blocks. Let's try this one. I'll do solo. Okay, wait. Nobody's playing. This guy joined. Yeah, I don't really know what you do in this game mode. I have a pickaxe. And what's this? Token. Shovel, axe, and pickaxe. Oh, so it's islands. Okay. Okay, so gravel is of no use, because to build that, I would need... Wait, what? How does he have armor in that one? You know, I don't have armor. Oh, lucky block. Why do you call it a lucky block then, if I'm blind? Clown shit. Again. Okay, oh, another one. Please give me something good. Oh, enchanted table. And water. Keep the water here. Arrows over here. Keep this here. And yeah, I'll keep my shovel here. That island has many lucky blocks. I'll go to it. If I fall, I'm dead. Obviously. Okay. Yep. Oh, but I still missed things. Ah, that token saved me. Thank you, token. I'll have to keep dog. Oh, shit. Somebody shooting. Stop it. Nice lucky block, isn't it? Oh, he fell. Again. Ooh, again. Ooh, gold sword. And I have an enchanting. Okay, I'm gonna keep this here. I'm gonna leave this. Oh, I have arrows. The chicken with me. What on earth is that? Dizziness. Okay, more food. Time it's cooked chicken. Okay, now I'll head over there. keep blocks. Keep this chicken. Oh, 27 pieces of chicken. This and this. Okay. Stop it, stop it, stop. Okay, I have. Okay, I'll do duos now. Lucky block. Imagine how fun it would be if the Dream SMP was public. Because, like, I mean, I'm all sort of, I mean, I like watching Tommy Nick's videos and Quackity and Wilbersuit. It's not Wilbersuit, Wilbur Suit. There's an R in the end. Oh, snow. Nice. Oh, and we have a house this time. And where's my teammate? Okay, good thing we have a furnace and... Yeah, furnaces and crafting tables. Thank you. Oh, my luck's good this match. Oh. Bridge build. My luck's good. For some reason, I can't sprint properly, because I'm... Yeah, okay, how exactly do you use a bridge builder? I'm not aware how to use one. You throw it or something. You know, I'll just make it. Okay, the island's bad luck. Yeah, he had a sword, I didn't. Okay, so I have no idea how to play Skyblock, but I think you have to mine this, so the water and the lava mix, I guess. Thank you. I'm not getting my cobblestone.
Thank you.
Okay, that was a very OP gameplay. Iron sword. I have like everything maxed out. If I swear if I die, I'm gonna be so angry. What have you got for me? Okay, I'll get weapons then. I already have everything, you know. Steam effects. Everything needs gold ingots now, so these 18 iron blocks have no use now. Take a flint and steel. And bows and oh, bows cost 1 gold ingot. Nice. Enchanting. Okay, let's see if I have blocks. No, I don't. I'll buy a few blocks. We need to find the gold spawner. It's not here, it has to be somewhere there. What? I had iron sword. Idiot. Get a good chain and weapon. Sixteen gold ingots, that's like heavenly. Okay, I'll get back and buy some goodies, you know. Okay, I need to be careful. If I die, I'm gonna lose 16 ingots, gold ingots. Ah, crap. Let's go. Okay, I'd better get back to my island because if I don't, I'll be dead, man. Shit. No, 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 no. Oh, crap. supposed to get back now? Okay. I swear, if I fall. Okay guys, a little bit of delay. I have some small complication and I will be back in no time. Yeah, so welcome. I mean, hi. Sorry I was on mute for so long. Yeah, there was some complications. Yeah, if you're wondering, we are in a hide and seek game, basically prop hunt. Yeah, that guy's, he's dead. I mean, this is pretty good cover, right? Like, leave rocks near me. Guys, if you can hear me breathing, that's me breathing. Okay, we're almost 2 hours. And yeah, by the way, sorry for being on the Be Right Back page for so long. As I said earlier, complications. Man's running for his life. It's actually fun being the seeker because what do you say? Being a prop, it's just have to wait in the same place for like 5 minutes. It gets boring. Okay, how do I hit him? Okay, 1 more minute to go. Okay, that was a pretty trashy emote. I expected a moo, but all that came was... Okay, we won. Even last game. Office. Anvil crafting table, birch planks. I'll go for birch planks. Cause I'm assuming there'll be many birch planks I can easily, you know, fit in. So if they aren't, I'm dead. Oh, look at this. Look at the amount of birch planks. My spot. it's settings. It's like I can see what's behind me and stuff. I mean, if some of you can notice, there's a slight line in between. So yeah, if one of the seekers are, you know, very observant, yeah, they can easily make out. Oh no, okay. I thought they were coming for me, that's why. Can the sword be seen by them now? Oh boy, that was close. Nabil, what? Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh, yes, I'm a seeker. That shows you which blocks are there, which blocks are. Oh. Okay, so there's gold. Hey, yeah. Okay, that seems weird. Is there a chest in the blocks you can hide from? I think there are less blocks, so yeah, it's not a chest. I've noticed that less people check this area while I was hiding. Play more of a mystery. To be honest, this is like really fun. These servers. Because like there are several servers and each server has at least 5 games, so. Yeah, but some have the like the same games, for example Skywars. Was there in the previous one as well? Lifeboat. I think this is somewhat like murder mystery in Roblox. It's like the normal people, the murderer and the sheriff. I'm just saying, I don't play the game anymore. It's banned where I live. It has been banned since past 2 years now. Actually past 3. Why am I getting hit sounds? I think this is basically like Among Us. There's one murder, except the sheriff is not there. The sheriff is basically the voting. Yeah, the voting feature. It's the sheriff in Among Us. Should I do an Among Us stream? That game's done, to be honest. I mean, every game has its time. You know, for example, Minecraft. It was at the top, like the mid. Like, in the previous decade, it was like at its peak, you know, in the middle of the last decade. I mean, this game is still fun, people still play it. But what it once was and what it is now, it's a huge difference. Because since Fortnite came out in 2017, less people played it, but in 2018, it actually, what do you say, it soared. It broke every record. Some people say Fortnite's still the best, but in my opinion, it isn't. Because Epic Games just ruined the whole game by adding these missions, events, you know. The events are good, it's not some random trash event, it's like with big companies like Disney and Marvel, which is good, you know, but it loses the authenticity of the game. Like, before it was just get guns and kill, now it's more about missions and rank and skins and all that than playing. Yeah, and the so many toxic people in the game nowadays. Talking about Among Us, yeah, I mean, people still played for casually, but I mean, it was at its max in November, October. Now it isn't, you know, and in September. And yeah, PUBG. I don't really know about PUBG because, like, to be honest, this channel started because, you know, my first video was a PUBG video. But I started playing PUBG very late, you know, like 2 years after it released, so I don't really know much about PUBG. But I can say it's a good game, but it gets boring. Now Warzone is like consistent, you know, ever since it released, and now people play it. Mm. sense for GTA 5. Same goes for GTA 5. Like, to be honest, every game has had its peak. Like GTA 5, Minecraft, Fortnite, PUBG. Okay, game time, boys. We need to catch the murderer in his act. I have a feeling it's a creeper guy. Like 100%, I think it should be him. See, this is my setup. Small desk. A shit PC. You know, talking about YouTubers who were like once at his peak, but now less people watch them. Dante Diem, obviously, can I got reminded of that because of the skin. He is a good YouTuber, but then he's not that popular, you know. Now it's KSI, PewDiePie, and. Oh shit! And yeah, it's Mr. Beast. And if you go to the Minecraft YouTubers, it's not Tommy in it. Before it was, there used to be a YouTuber. His skin was yellow. And the only video I remember of his was, he made this video of him going to the moon on Minecraft, which was basically, it was just a skit, but at the time I believe it was actually really good, go on the moon, but it was all a skit. I don't know if this is true or something, but YouTubers who focus on like one type of game, some of them end up, you know, like it's like nobody watches them, like literally nobody, because then they keep making the same content even when the game's dead. But some fans, what do you say, they still stick around. And I'm not pointing out names or anything, but yeah. Some are successful. Some are like, you know, they're not the talk anymore. I think the guy with the arrow who's pointing at me, I think he's a sheriff, not the murderer. I'm talking about the last match. Oh, the aquarium, Dubai Mall. I'm assuming who was watching right now, you must have been to the Dubai Aquarium at least once. If not, then I don't know what to say. Because you've been living this in the country for like 13 years, and you have like one of the most famous attractions, like not even once, that's like disgrace, man. Use wisely or I'll be out. The sheriff. Oh! Found you. Next time I'm gonna play this game with controller, because playing with keyboard and mouse for like a long time, it starts to put strain on your hands. Like your hands have to be like on an elevation for like 2 hours straight. Whereas in controller you can just move it anywhere you want and you can still play it. I mean, what's with them? They have the same skin. Yeah, I think he has it one shot, Zappa. So I think I've decided my two main games, which I will stream most of the time, Minecraft and Warzone. It's gonna be these three, I guess. I mean, it used to be Watch Dogs 2, now it's now Warzone and Minecraft. This is the Windows 10 version, but honestly, I would prefer Java because easier mods, first of all. And it's basically what most of the Minecraft community uses. I think for PlayStation, it's Bedrock. For Xbox, it's the one I prefer. Xbox and Microsoft, same thing. And then Java edition is like, it's only PC, so it's like more features but less reach, whereas in this it's less mods, but to be honest, these servers are amazing. Games, 4 victories. I want to be murderer now. Oh, sheriff. Please, 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 murderer, please. This is basically like begging for imposter, but then you just crewmate. Do you think I should get a new mic? I think I should. I have sus on him. And him. And there are two of them I can't really differentiate who's who. Oh shit. I was so close to dying. I have like 1700 mine coins, not even spending on a single thing. Okay, I'm gonna set up controller now. What just happened? Should not have gone to set up controller, should not. Okay, how do I go down? Okay. Oh, this is a museum. Okay, I can never read the blue planet, the lone planet, without laughing. You see this planet right there, right here. I try to read it, but then that comes up in my mind, so. It's kinda cool though. The plant figures. Okay, so what should I play now? Death Run. Oh, I think this will be fun. Oh, I wish there was a speedrun map. I love speedruns. Okay, I think I play this one on laptop. Oh shit. Wait, what? Oh yeah, this is fun. This is actually fun. It's like the best one I've played from all three. I can't. This is fun. Okay, I get this. This is a new Roblox. You must have heard the word obby. Basically, Roblox Parker. That is basically this. And this. Nice. Can I play the next one on controller? Okay. Yeah, I'm last place. I think I need to change the sensory view of my controller. I'll change to 70. You know, I'm just gonna play that runs with the keyboard mouse. How do you do this? Okay, I need to reach first place at least once. I think we've been streaming over 2 hours now, obviously. Oh my god, 2 hours, 28 minutes. I've never streamed that long in my life, you know. Wait, what? I can't move. Ooh, that was lucky, that was lucky, that was very lucky. Wow. Okay, we got this. Oh, I'm third. Yes. How do you do this? Okay, I'm mid. Don't pop. Okay, good. Thank you. I'm 12th. It's hard to win. Okay. Okay, let's try, you know what, just try a different server altogether. So we've tried Hive and Lifeboat now. What's Skewcraft? Okay, Mine World sounds interesting. It's called Skyblock City Prison Dungeon. Skewcraft. Skewcraft basically that cake was a skyblock, sky was speed builders, master builders, good builders. I think I'll go for Mineville, then I think we'll try Mineplex. Okay, what's this? Skyblock High School. Just saying, some of these are exactly carbon copies of Roblox. I'm not saying all, but some, like some games. It's exactly like Roblox. See? An order. So, an order is basically a guy who spends all his Robux on buying these cringe Adidas skins and joining games like high school, like roleplay games in Roblox, and then showing off to girls. Yeah, see, imagine this skin, but in Roblox. So he joins a roleplay game. Keeps his name to either Zach, Mike, or anything with some sort of Ike or Lucas, any name starting like that. And they just keep asking the chat, does anybody want to marry me, and stuff like that. It was very weird. I mean, me as a former Roblox player, it was bad. Basically. The only game I enjoyed playing was Jailbreak. And yeah, on those games they charged like 100 Robux or something that lasted for like just a minute. Oh, Grand Class, come on. I mean, just saying. Steve's like best skin, man. Okay, go talk to the teacher. What? Okay, so you're supposed to pay for classes means the campus. You. See, if let's say somebody doesn't have mine coins, all they're supposed to do is roam the campus or something. Wow, great. I'm leaving. No, sorry, I'm leaving this game, like not the server. 2.5 hours of streaming. That is record for me. One day I hope to stream for like 10 hours, because I think today that's what Dr. Disrespect did. So I went to sleep watching a stream yesterday night. Then when I woke up and checked YouTube, he was still live. I'm like, what? But hey man, he's the doc. And there's one more thing I do not understand. How there are, I've seen channels and it says start streaming in like September last year, and the stream is still going. How does that happen, first of all? Okay, let's say you keep your PC on for like that whole time, but dude, light bill, who's gonna pay? Just saying, after I bought my PC, my light bill went. It had a like. It had a $100 difference, basically 400 grams. Like before and after buying the PC. Oh, the boys' washroom, yeah. All crazy shit happens, yeah. All the time. I'm just gonna go back. I want to leave. Where can I leave? Cooking class. Okay. I've always gonna learn how to cook, you know? Let's go. Okay. Sir? Sir, please. Sir? I want to learn how to cook. Yes, I want to. Let's go. 60 weeks. Alright, sir. Okay, the crop isn't fully grown. Okay, time to bully people. Let's go, bully. Hello, hello. Hello. You look like a rat. I don't care, go snitch. I have 1 week and you want 60. It's actually a good school. It doesn't teach you math and algebra, it teaches you things that can be used in life, like cooking. Brother, I want to tell you something, bro. Your house is made of shit. Yeah, cry, cry. Little baby, cry. Yeah, what are you gonna do? You're gonna tell sir? If you tell sir, I'm gonna break your face. Bloody idiot. You better not tell sir, or else I will kill you. Basically what happens in my school. You are a mistake. Thank you. Hey man, you better not steal my wheat, man. Okay, I'm gonna try to do Quackity's Mexican accent. If you know who he is. Okay, 3-1. There you go. Hey man, you better not steal my wheat, man. I need to make a birria tacos with it, man. El no soy gobierno. Okay, my Spanish sucks. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Hey man, you better stop stealing my wheat.
No.